Systems in dynamic equilibrium are very sensitive to changes in concentration, pressure, and temperature. Le Chatelier's principle enables us to predict the effect of these changes. It states that if a system in dynamic equilibrium is disturbed, the equilibrium position shifts to counteract the disturbance. For example, if more reactants are added, the system removes them by creating more products. If products are removed, the system replaces them by converting reactants. Consider the Haber process, in which nitrogen and hydrogen react to form ammonia. Le Chatelier's principle tells us that if the pressure on the system increases, the equilibrium position shifts to the side where there are fewer moles of gas, and hence a lower pressure. The forward reaction is exothermic. Energy is released when ammonia is formed. Increasing the temperature drives the equilibrium position to the endothermic left-hand side, as the system absorbs additional heat energy from the surroundings. Decreasing the temperature drives the equilibrium position towards the exothermic right-hand side. The system gives heat energy back to the surroundings. A better yield is obtained at lower temperatures, but this benefit is offset by a slower reaction. Industrially, a temperature of 450 degrees Celsius, a pressure of 200 atmospheres, and an iron catalyst is used.